Everyone, it's a beautiful morning here in Germany, and now we're on our way shopping in Aldi. Another interesting fact about Germany is you can take your plastic bottles, like recycle them, and get money for it. Also, somewhere in America, but not where I live, so kind of interesting. How much hast du bekommen?
12,25 €.
Oh wow. Here's a size comparison for Santa Claus. Chocolate Santa Claus. Comparison for pepper. Price comparison for tomatoes. Price comparison for mini cheese. There's chocolate drinks. 50 cents. Size comparison for bio bananas and rice for normal bananas. Here's kiwi. And and here's the price for pineapple. But remember, euros are different than dollars. You guys have to go online and check how much a euro is worth right now. It's always different. Every time it changes. They sell Easter eggs all year round. This is so cute! You even have to like put money in to get one of them. It's so adorable. And now we are in a Markau from Lager. So orange. And it's so different. No dogs. So we're in Markov because I want to get something for the iPod because it always keeps on dying. And I have no idea where stuff is at this place. The shoes. Wait, I found phones. That must be close to phones. Okay. Let's see. Okay, USB sticks, cards, mouse, headphones. So I found this one for $17.99 with 5,200. And then I found this one for $17.99 with 8,800. And then I found this one for $20.99 with 10,000. And this one was $34.99 worth 13,000. And I have no idea which one I should take. So I have to decide to take the one for $20.99. That one, because I think that will be the best. It's a decent price. So yeah, let's save the work. So I'm going back to the car because I forgot my wallet in the car. So hopefully I can find it. I have no clue where the car is parked. So just going straight, hoping not to get driven over. Oh my gosh, where the heck did we park? Okay, let's try that line. Oh come on! No, there's no black car. Okay, let's try the other line. Oh my gosh. How can I? I can't find the car. Oh my. Where is it? Stupid car. Well, it's not stupid. It's just like. Wait, I think I found it. Nope. It's not that one. Is that one? No. Oh my gosh. I will find it. Oh my gosh, I found it. Seriously? I walked past that car maybe 3 times. I couldn't find it. Oh, there is my backpack. Oh my gosh. At least I found it. Oh my gosh. Like seriously, how? How did I walk past it so often? Like, how often do I walk past it? Like, about 3 times? Oh my god. Oh, help. Oh. I'm just terrible at it. And we're back in the store. Now we're searching for Grandma and Grandpa again. The second time already. I don't get it. I'm still in the forgot where I placed the car. Seriously. How? Okay, I gave... Wait. Is that Grandpa? Yeah, there she is. Now we are in Little. You can buy a whole keyboard at the store. That. A whole one. For 100 euros. Sweaters. Socks. Whole shoes. I just love those, but I never know what to do with them. Except for the decorating. I don't know how you should put them on the Christmas presents. Like, I really don't know. Like, why is that? Wow, Christmas sweaters. Anyone wants a Christmas sweater? John, you want a Christmas sweater? There's a nice one right here. Or maybe you want those. And those balls, they stick out. You want one? Let me know if you do. Unfortunately, in this store, there's no Christmas sweater for girls. Which is really sad, because I love Christmas sweaters. They're so amazing. This store is so full. Like, there are people everywhere. Everywhere. So interesting. I love bread. It's the best thing ever. Besides chocolate, of course. Chocolate is still the best. Now let's turn around. Even here I'm getting some strange face expressions. This is so weird. These things are so cute. Like, look at this bear. It has a blanket. So cute. Just put up your ears. There's even Santa Claus. Here, let's sit you both down beside each other. There you go. Those are all of them. They're so cute. What is this? Oh, it's a penguin blanket. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Last door, Fressnapf. So Catherine needs wet food, so we're here to get some wet food for her. Okay. So we're back and he brought Catherine some wet food, whiskers with sauce, because last time I tried something else, she didn't like it as much. Well, she got used to it, but she likes sauce still more, so that's the one we got. We got 12 packages. Unfortunately, I'm only here for 11 more days. So one package stays behind, and Grandpa said she's gonna give it to her sister because she has a cat. So no packages waste. So I opened it and looked through it already, because I wanted to charge it, of course, so I could use my phone. Hopefully it will not die again. But unfortunately, this... Oh my... The sun is too bright. Well, it's like a charger. What do you charge it with? Like a cable? So it's not included, so I have to go to the store and get it separately. At least these two things are included. Those are the chargers that I can use to charge my phone from it. But no charger to charge this up. Which is kind of sad and really sucks. But I guess that's how it is. I won't be able to use it today. Hopefully that thing doesn't die, and if it does, I have backup. Yes, I'm gonna use my grandfather's camera because my stupid thing keeps on dying. So now I'm in the train. I'm on my way to Bielefeld. We didn't start yet. I still have around 7 minutes to 6 minutes till we start driving. And yeah, I'm gonna meet one of my old friends there. Well, my sister's old friend, but they were basically friends too, so. So excited. yet. But the rest of the evening, I'm just gonna edit the vlog. And that's it, so I'm going down the stairs and people are coming down. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And if so, give a thumbs up and subscribe. And make sure to come fuck your animals for me. And enjoy your diet.